Sometimes the best ideas take a little while to take shape.
When retailing started going online, people began to ring the death knell for shopping centers. We've never believed for a minute that folks would prefer the convenience of a cold flat screen to the warm embrace of the sights and smells and sounds of a public market. But the older centers were struggling and somebody needed to bring them back to life. So if you click below, you'll learn more about our solution.